Once your employer has been approved for a shared work program listing you as a participant, and you filed your claim during your first reduced week, you will then need to certify online weekly for your shared work benefit. Go to labor.ny.gov, click the Unemployment Insurance drop-down menu, click on Shared Work, scroll down and click on File a Claim. That takes you to the ny.gov ID sign-in section where you will sign into your account. This page will come up. Click on Claim Weekly Benefits. On this page, you'll be asked if you are still participating in a shared work program. If you answer no to this question, you must answer questions 1A and 1B and then click Continue. If you answer yes to question 1, question 2 appears on the next screen. On this screen, you'll be asked, did you work for anyone other than your shared work employer on any day during the week? This includes self-employment. If you answer yes, you will have to then answer questions 3, 4, and 5, which ask, how many days you worked for someone else? How much you earned? And are you still working for the other employer? If you answer no to question 5, you will have to answer questions 5A, 5B, and 5C. They ask employer information including the employer's federal employer identification number and the New York State employer registration number. You will also be asked what was the last day you worked for this employer and why you're no longer working there. Once you've answered these questions, click Continue. Next, you'll be asked to review your responses. Here, you will be able to edit any information that needs to be changed. Once you have reviewed and verified that all the information is accurate, be sure to read and then check the box and then click on Certify Claim. You will then be taken to the confirmation page. In order to certify for your benefits online, your employer must also complete their portion of the weekly certification online.